Hey, welcome to the next part of my tutorial of Destiny, our, well, walkthrough of Destiny. Right now I'm at level 13. And I'm going to go and start leveling up these so that I can get the experience for this one here. Without, you can't die at all, so that's why I'm going to go and go to a spot where it's pretty safe to kill the enemies. And I'll be able to collect the sensors there. Pretty easy. Earn 9,000 experience with it. Okay, so yeah. So I'll be able to collect sensors there pretty easy. We'll see. We'll actually see if there's an upgraded weapon over here at the this guy over here. If there isn't, then we'll head over. Got a pretty good shotgun. Level 14 though. Yeah, I'm not looking for anything of those. Come see me if there's any problem. Someone sent me a message, what? Head from the 360. Anyway, now let's go to the Cosmodome, which is the easiest place to probably not die, but I probably will die because they're equal to my level. but I'm only going to a certain spot where I know that I can do it without dying. Just I gotta safe and stuff. This is probably the best spot to level up here, what I'm gonna show you. Well, it's not the best spot to level up, it's the best spot to get some gear. So, we want to go to Earth. Next, I'll go to the Moon, but that's later. And we want to go to the Cosmodome, which is right here. I'm going to launch it. Now, on the way there, I hope I don't die, because if on the way there I die, I'm going to be pissed. I should actually do some of the patrol missions as I'm going there, because it's easier to do it that way. So we'll see how that works. And then I'll probably get a big boost of experience from the patrol missions. And I'll get repetition for what I need. We need to kill drags, which I don't think drags are spawning over here. They spawn over. Do they? Drags spawn over in the other corner. They spawn way over here. Actually, do they spawn over in this? Yeah, they spawn right here, I think. One thing you don't want to do is run down there, because you'll be fighting mobs that you can't kill, and they'll just instantly one-shot you, is what I found out. So I'm collecting sensor mites and I'm collecting everything else as I'm doing this. Go. Oops.
I'll let the city know we secured it all. Should bring a nice reward.
We don't know enough about the remains of this area, Guardians. And the Cryptonics abhor ignorance. Sending you an encrypted message.
Scan the fallen sensors and transmit. That's right over here, I think. I'm gonna abandon that one because I don't know where that is. And there's one right over here, so that's the last one of this little area. Yeah.
We need data from this location to confirm some of our theories. Classified details follow.
Now we gotta get to this next area. I think. I have no clue why it would, banding it. I don't know where it is. And it doesn't tell you. So, I mean, it's like, there's no point in doing it if it doesn't tell you where it is.
Thank you.
world bounty for tech from this location. Extract the details.
Let's move.
This was our golden age you're looking at out there. Help the new monarchy rebuild it.
I have no clue what I'm doing here. It's running me back to the beginning of the game.
Cryptarch's archives hunger for data, Guardians. Sending you an encrypted message.
I
Let's move.
Guardians, we are looking into something dark stirring near this location. For your ghost.
Work. I'll update Ikora.
Guardians, something powerful lurks near this location. Watch the shadows. Thank you.
back to the other spot. Almost have it. So I can't die. I have to get that without dying.
Bounty for tech from this location. Extract the details.
Alright, since now I got that. Until they all drop and then super bomb. This is the leveling spot that I was talking about earlier. You just go in there, bomb that, and get all your gold. Your orbs of light. Easy orb of light spot, because you always get 8 or more per bomb. And you can also bomb right there, too. Get big ones. Big dudes. There's also some dudes right there that you can kill. He gives you a big boost bar, so then you can go right back over here and start killing these things again. A little bit more. You know that's done. Can instantly just head back over here again and do it again, but they might not actually spawn them. Yep, they spawn them. There it is again. Didn't get them all that time, I think. Oh, I got 8. Yep, 8 orbs of light. I'm not sure what's trying to kill me.
Okay, open bounty in your neck of the woods. Make them regret it, Guardians.
They got some weird weapons that I've never seen before on them. Now, I'm not sure where my orb of light counter is, but I don't think I unlock it until level 21, so it's... But I do have... I think it still tallies them. So, should be still pretty good for that. So we're gonna go kill that hive target right now. If I can get that reward done. Should be just like right at the end of this hallway. It's coming up here. There he is. There he goes.
Good work.
I'm gonna head back and supercharge those dudes and do one more repeat of it, and then head back to the questing part of the game. This is probably the only character. Well, it's not the only character, because the other character only has a pistol, and it's harder to kill because you only get three. And I don't know how many orbs you get per kill, which is... Okay, no, it switched on me. So sometimes it switches like this, and then you can't do it no more. So it re-switches back. And they implemented that so that you would have to keep coming back and killing these things and running back over there. I'm gonna see if it does it really quick, because sometimes it does. There just has to be people farming this area right now. Right then. There's only one there, really. I wasted that. Oh, so. It's a good experience, and it's, and they usually do drop good items here, but kind of not what I'm looking for right now. There we go. There's another one. Another 8. Now you can buy stuff with Orbilite, but I don't know where my Orbilites are, so. And they make one Orbilite every so often. And I don't know exactly where they are because I don't have it unlocked yet. You know, it comes right here when you get level 20. And it says blah 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 Orbilite. 15 more or something like that, or 20 more. By the time I mess around with those things, those other guys are already back. And they come out of that doorway there. Another house banner, which is pretty good. More cash. It spawned ones that were shooting that stupid cannon thing again. Here we go. Nope. Spawned the wrong ones. Usually does like 3 cycles of those. I'm gonna do one more and that's it. Like one more 8 orb.
Lakshmi 2 of the future war corps. We're looking for help in this area. Decrypt for details.
It's always good to get that objective too while you're doing it. Spawn them. I missed. I'll go and get another a charge of energy. I missed. I shouldn't have did that. If I would've aimed higher, I would've got them. No, I don't recommend doing this on all the other classes, because I don't know how fast you recharge your energy on them. So, I don't recommend doing it on them. Because I think this is the fastest character to get energy. And I am only level 14. I think when you get a higher level, it takes a longer time to gain your energy. Especially when the hunter can only use 3 shots of a pistol, which is kind of stupid. They should change that. Because you can't kill all those enemies with 3 shots of your pistol. I think this is it. Yeah, okay. If they're still there, yeah, okay. Boom. I'll do one more. I'll do one more. No, just this one more. This is... Because, the reason why I'm gonna do one more is... I think... no one's in this area, and usually when there's dudes in this area, you don't get a good level, sequence of this. No one's here right now, so I'm gonna do one more. Check to see if they're there. I think they're the wrong ones. If they're the wrong ones, I got an idea. They're not dropping items as much because I'm killing them with the thing and getting orbs instead. But they would drop items if you killed them normally. Got him. Okay, since they're probably not there this time. Yeah, okay, they're not there. We're gonna head over to this other area. Alright. I like how I got items off those two. The best the other area to do this at is right here. But since someone already killed them all. They all run out of this area right here, but someone killed them all. I'm gonna wait until they run out. Then I'm gonna bomb them. I missed him. Whatever. Let's get out of here. I missed him. If I would have missed him, I would have got worms. That's a good one to get right there, armor. I got a pretty good drop. Pretty good drops. I'm gonna launch the tower. I should have been launching the tower as I was doing everything else. There we go. Now I just gotta get in over here. Put all my stuff in the vault. That I don't. Like what I said, I'm putting all these in the vault because I'm gonna do them on my higher level. Get better gear out of them. That's a legendary. I could get a legendary from this one. So I'm gonna do that on my higher character. That's pretty cool. Let's look at some house banners. I'll just turn these in. I think go over here, see what's going on over on this place. I have enough room for all of them. I probably should have took the one. Hold on. What I'll do is I'll see what's going on. Hold on. Okay, never mind. It's all good. Anyway, I want to go quickly just check to see Orb of Light. How many I collected. And I went the wrong way again. I gotta go through here. Pretty sure this is the dude that does Orb of Light right here. Yeah, see the motes of light. You can't start collecting them until you're that level. But I'm pretty sure it's already accumulated that I have bolts of light or whatever, motes of light or orb of light or whatever. You collect so many orbs of lights to make a mote of light. And I think I probably do have it. I just gotta get that quest that gives me the. This is my stuff that I should have been already getting. I should have bought that. Should have probably already bought and equipped those. One more thing that I want to go check, just down here. So I got no Vanguard marks whatsoever. What's my repetition? 1820/15000. So I need to have rank 2 anyway just to get this. So this needs to go up. And then I need to do the strike missions over and over and over and over again until I get 120 marks for one piece of gear. But I don't know if I'm gonna do it on this character. Pink gear mark. It also sells some pretty good gear, but it has nothing to do with light. So this would be the best bet to do, and then get this all the way up to your max character range. That's kind of what I was trying to do earlier. Anyway, this will be the end of this part, and in the next part I'll be leveling up on the moon base.